Oh, I get it. You want to get rich off my blood, sweat, and tears.
Hey, you gotta make a buck somehow, right? At least I'm giving it to you straight. Fights happen in different parts of the city. You choose where you want to go, put down your eddies, and start swinging. When you take home the pot, manage to drop every last one of them, you get a chance to fight in the grand finale. That all clear?
Crystal.
Good. Oh, except you won't be setting foot outside or what. Not yet. You started in Kaboom. I believe in you, V. Time to show this city what you're made of.
Freshly developed new tastes, and let your tongue be amazed. All foods. Yummy.
Festival is nearly upon us. To mark the event, the streets of Night City will come alive with exquisite multi-story dashi floats. The festival program will also include musical performances by biwa virtuosos and theatrical performances in the No tradition. The sponsor for the festival is the Arasaka Corporation, and in an exciting development, even Hanako Arasaka has announced her participation in the dashi parade. From all of us at WNS News, we wish you a safe and fun Matsuri. Enjoy yourselves, Night City. After the break, cyber psychosis, myth or reality? Stay tuned.
Enough. Worked up an appetite, just waiting.
Sit down, let me finish this. And we can drop in on Signor Victor.
This is something about a surprise.
No, away. Please.
Am I remembering right, or just had a brain fart?
Probably both, because you usually forget shit. But it just so happens, I think I might have bagged us a sweet-ass J-O-B.
Go on.
I mean, maybe he's not as big as that, but just that he's fronted by a little-known someone named Dexter Deshawn. Only the top fixer in Night fucking City. Fat-ass black Jesus of the afterlife. 300 pounds of partly gold-plated coupe.
So what's the gig? We meant to come out in one piece?
Our Lord and Savior wants to tell you everything himself, face to face. Oh, no pressure, but, this whole deal, he's riding on you now, I say.
Why do I gotta go? You and T-Bug draw straws without me?
T-Bug and Dex go way back, and my face is yesterday's news. All Dex says he needs to check you, talk to you. Look, V, it's his job, his rules. I can't blame him for taking a personal approach. And it ain't as bad as you think, okay? Trust me.
Guess I got no choice then.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers. Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is a real man.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, then drop their corpse at a landfill.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, V.
Gracias.
Please. piano. Rutch wheels. Gave them to my guy yesterday to smooth over the dents after our dust off with the scabs.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Some top-notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
Are we rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
Don't tell me that's a cheap Gucci dress. Would you rather I lie?
First stop. Ripperdoc and Holmes. Easy on the gas, huh? I just ate. I was supposed to stop by Vic's anyhow. I got a date. Me and Miss D.
Don't say.
She's so sweet. Really gets me, you know. This is it. Come on, V. Find me once Vic's done dusting your circuits. We'll hash out what Dex has cooked up for us.
But you are not the master of your memory.
We get it together.
Not only to you. Do you truly believe that those who have sold you your mechanical eyes have resisted the temptation to peek through them?
Hey, V. Dr. Vector will see you now.
I'll sit tight over here. Me and Misty got a little catching up to do.
Die or something?
You look pleased.
Because I am. Always. Makes for easier living. But...
we got a new job right now.
Vicky, surprise every old Ripper. It's good to see you.
Good to see you too, V. Oh, wow. What do I owe the pleasure today?
Last gig. Had to jack into a client's neurosocket. Think I might have gotten spiked.
Experiencing migraines, nausea, hypersensitivity to bright lights?
Whole kit and caboodle.
All right, Kit. We'll sort you out in a flash. Besides that, how are things?
Need some new kit, but tools, not toys, Vic. Time I bumped up my sights and got a grip.
Really? Now? Finally?
Vic, shit's getting real. Got a job from Dex to Sean, hitting the major leagues. Need tech that can perform.
The Dexter Deshaun? Well, that is something. But let me guess. Hasn't paid you yet.
Quit crying, Vic. I'll bring you the Eddies later, with interest. You know I will.
Last time. You hear? Chair, please. Sit down and relax.
Hmm.
Roshi Optics. Best I've got, and should be about right under the circumstances. Now jack in.
Kuroshi. Whoa. Vic, nothing tops that on the market.
Sounds like it could come in handy then.
I gave you my word I'd pay you back, but this might be too rich for my blood.
We'll work something out. Right now, I'm just out to make sure you get back in one piece. Eddie's in hand. You peruse and choose while I scan. Let's see what's going on inside. Mark one, like I said. Decent enough scanner. Displays data on your cornea. Cherry on the top's a built-in external lens disruptor. In layman's terms, any surveillance cam will capture your face as a blur. And just remember, your body will still show up as crystal clear. This should do the trick. Talks to Kuroshi Tech, too.
I'm ready. Carve away.
Excellent. Let's do this. Lay that major league arm of yours right here. Just like that. Thanks. Now, a bit of anesthetic and I can start cutting. Feel anything?
Play-by-play, though? Really, Doc? Makes you sound like a dentist. Always going on and on.
Don't be mean now. Remember, I'm old. I got a shaky ganic hand. Could slip. Lights out for a minute, all right? Okay, let's test this. See the magic in action. Linking you in. You might feel a little discomfort at first. Blurred vision, low contrast, glitches. Well, how's it look? Feel all right to you?
Oh, this is fantastic, Vic.
Oh, beautiful. Time for the scanner.
It might take you a few seconds to adjust, but first time's rarely the charm, with anything, really. Scanner should eventually sync with your thought processes and read your intentions.
I also inject an NCPD file search. Run into any ne'er-do-wells? You know exactly what they ne'er did well. It ought to work like a charm. Now draw your weapon. You should see your ammo count in a brand new sight.
How about the neurovirus from the last job? Can you check it?
Done and gone while we were putting in your implant. And a full sweep on your soft and circuits. Zap the critter. You're certified bug-free.
Shit, Victor, not bad. I don't know what to say.
Say you'll take this and remember the dosage. Two whiffs now, and another two in an hour.
What am I looking at?
A mild stim. Should boost neurotransmission in the short term and muffle some of the side effects while the implant takes.
Thanks again, Vic. You're the best. I owe you.
Go on, kid. Show them what you're made of. And once you hit the big leagues, don't forget where you came from.